The Kinsey Scale, also called the Heterosexual Homosexual Rating Scale, is used in research to describe a person's sexual orientation based on one's experience or response at a given time. The scale typically ranges from 0, meaning exclusively heterosexual, to a 6, meaning exclusively homosexual. In both the male and female volumes of the Kinsey Reports, an additional grade, listed as X, indicated no socio-sexual contacts or reactions. The reports were first published in Sexual Behavior in the Human Male by Alfred Kinsey, Wardell Pomeroy, and others, and were also prominent in the complementary work Sexual Behavior in the Human Female. Alfred Kinsey, the creator of the Kinsey Scale, is known as the father of the sexual revolution. The Kinsey Scale was created in order to demonstrate that sexuality does not fit into two strict categories, homosexual and heterosexual. Instead, Kinsey believed that sexuality is fluid and subject to change over time. Instead of using sociocultural labels, Kinsey primarily used assessments of behavior in order to rate individuals on the scale. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.